Holy Bible, Psalms, chapter 124, verse 5. Yes, the waters of pride would have gone over our soul.